them. Let's give them a round of applause. Let's give them another round of applause. This is a historic moment. And we shall now request Save for His Excellency the President and the President of the European Council. We shall now request that all those that are standing at the podium, please resume your seats. We would now like to proceed to the next stage of the ceremony, and I'd like to welcome